Our story begins on a very sad day. Earth's last plant was dying, and with it, our last hope.
Hi, I'm Buse, like Boo, but with a se. Just a regular kid who loves space and, well, I guess I'm about to become a space explorer. As Nova the robot continues his adventures with Pars, Nova's best friend Fox will help me explore Mercury on this journey. That poor little flower, all droopy and sad, it made my heart hurt.
Buse, remember, the hottest challenges often lead to the coolest discoveries.
Oh, Fox, your funny robot jokes always cheer me up.
At the Space Center, wild-haired scientists discovered a solution. A rare ice crystal on Mercury that could save Earth.
It's too dangerous for humans. We'll have to send Fox.
No way! I'll go. Fox is my friend. I can't let him risk his circuits. Fox, I'm scared. What if I mess up?
Hey, why did Mercury go to the doctor? It had a temperature, get it?
Oh, Fox, your jokes are as cheesy as moon cheese.
And just like that, we were off. Earth got smaller behind us, and I wondered if I'd ever see it green again.
Whoa, space is like, a giant sparkly blanket. Look, Fox, there's Venus waving at us.
Actually, Buse, Venus can't wave. It doesn't have arms, or a face, or consciousness.
Oh, Fox, you're such a joke robot. I was just using my imagination.
Did you know Mercury is the smallest planet? It's like the runt of the solar system litter.
Fox, is it supposed to be glowing like that?
Affirmative. Mercury's dayside can reach temperatures of 800 degrees Fahrenheit.
That's like a bazillion times hotter than my mom's spicy tacos.
We landed with a bump, and I took my first wobbly step onto Mercury. The ground was lumpy and hot, like walking on warm bubblegum.
Wow, it's like a super hot lumpy trampoline.
Buse, watch out for that meteor shower.
Eep, ouch, ow, this isn't fun anymore, Fox.
The ice crystal is on the dark side of the planet. We need to hurry before Mercury rotates.
Brr, my teeth are doing the cha-cha-cha.
Look, Buse, the ice crystal is down in that crater.
I'll go get it. You stay here, Fox. You're too big to fit.
Buse, your suit is malfunctioning. The planet is rotating. You need to hurry.
I got it, Fox. Oh, no. No, I ruined everything. Fox, what do I do now? I did it, Fox. I got the crystal. Sniff, sniff, I messed up so bad, Fox. I'm sorry, Earth. I'm sorry, little plant. Fox, the crystals! They're dancing back together. It's like a frosty jigsaw puzzle. And I have an idea.
An idea? What kind of idea, Buse? Is it as wild as this planet's day-night cycle?
It worked! I'm coming up, Fox! Whoa, it's like the world's fastest sunrise. It's like running through the world's biggest hairdryer.
And the world's bumpiest obstacle course.
We did it, Fox. We're going home. Yay! Look, Fox, it's smiling at us. We did it, Fox. We saved Earth. So where shall we explore next?
How about Saturn or Neptune?
Ooh, yes, or